over to India. Police in New Delhi have transformed themselves into coronavirus zombies in a bid to convince people to practice social distancing. Wearing white protective suits and helmets shaped like the coronavirus, the officers got creative in their efforts to deter lockdown violations. India's lockdown for its 1.3 billion people started on March 25th in a bid to stop the spread of the coronavirus, which has infected some 28,000 people so far.